All right. One thing I failed to mention that as I was talking to Sylvia, that I realized was really a big part of this is how Heavenly Father is in the details of our lives. And I had significant health issues 14 years ago. I'd suffered with colitis for 6 years, and all the medications had stopped working, and so we ended up opting for surgery. And then the surgery I just didn't get better, and I went downhill for a whole year. I kind of just would eat a soda cracker for the day, and that's all that psychologically like I could handle. And we ended up with having to come out to the Mayo Clinic at that time because the local specialists weren't able to help me. And so they had found several things wrong inside of me that they corrected here, and they really saved my life. I was down to 90 pounds, and I was really on my way out. And today we asked the question that has been pressing on our minds this whole time about me not having a colon. And the oncologist said to us that it is actually to our benefit that my colon was removed 13 years ago. Because if I had active colitis in my entire colon right now, the side effect of the immunotherapy drugs is colitis. So it would make me ineligible. Ineligible? Is that the word? Not eligible. He's never listening.
Ineligible,
That's
yeah.
what I said. Ineligible.
Ineligible.
For any kind of therapy. So essentially, I would have the 3 to 6 months to live with no option for therapy because the risk would be too great to treat it. So because I endured my walk through the valley of the shadow of death 13, 14 years ago, I am now able to receive treatment. And that is just huge because at the time that was the biggest trial that we were facing. And because of that trial, that is now our blessing.